We are the Indian farmers, fondly called Annadata. In line with our Honorable Prime Minister's vision, today we fulfill the world's need for milk, pulses, jute, spices, rice, wheat, cotton, fruits, vegetables and fish.
हमारे किसानों ने हमें ना सिर्फ आत्मनिर्भर बनाया बल्कि आज उनकी वजह से हम निर्यात करने में भी सक्षम हो गए.
Programs like From Seed to Market, One Nation, One Market, Per Drop, More Crop, Healthy Earth, Green Farm, One Nation, One Fertilizer have empowered the farmers. Pradhanamantri Fasal Bima Yojana provides crop insurance cover to the farmers against natural calamities. So far, more than 120 million farmers have been provided compensation. PM Kisan program provides financial support to more than 110 million farmers. The International Monetary Fund has applauded the execution of this scheme, which is the world's largest direct benefit transfer program. On the initiative of Government of India, the United Nations declared 2023 as an International Year of Millets to promote the production of less water-intensive and nutritive crops at the global platform. The first agriculture deputies meeting under India's G20 presidency in Indore prioritized four areas, a G20 framework document to ensure global food security and nutrition. To address the alarming climate change issues, emphasis is on enhanced research collaborations for sustainable agriculture with climate smart approach, commitment for inclusive agri value chains and food systems, and transforming the agriculture sector through digitalization. The government is promoting agri startups, use of artificial intelligence, remote sensing, drones, and other digital technologies in agriculture.
Ensuring not only food security, but also nutrition security for the world. Let's make world where everyone gains.